As of now, we don't know like what exactly is the reason, but we know that two girders have fallen on the vehicles. During the course of investigation, we'll identify the exact reason why they have collapsed. So we have rescued 5 people so far. And they say that 2 more are under the debris. So we are trying to remove the debris, but because it's a very high tonnage weight, so we are still trying to get the machine equipment ready to lift the debris.
How many were trapped in this incident?
So actually, 5 people are traveling in the car. 3 are in the rear seat and 2 are in the front seat. The people who are there in the front seat, they got trapped under the debris.
महाराष्ट्र टाइम्सचं यूट्यूब चॅनल सबस्क्राइब करा आणि लेटेस्ट अपडेट्ससाठी बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा.